The North will never be in the South. The rich will never live on our street. And white will always be opposite to BME rights.
I mean, one minute you're walking down the street, minding your own business, next minute, bam!
So what, we start wearing dresses and blonde wigs for them to start loving us?
You take hate crime very seriously.
Nah, mate, this is Islamophobia.
Slay the idolaters wherever you find them. Arrest them, besiege them, and lay in ambush everywhere for them.